G'day, I'm Natalie Ledwell and this is the Inspiration Show. Now today you can see that we're coming from beautiful sunny Sydney. I'm actually here at the moment seeing friends and family for Christmas and New Year's. So you'll notice this month that a couple of the shows will be shot here in Sydney and some I already recorded back in San Diego before I left. Well, this is the last show for 2011 and I want to take the time to express how grateful I am. Now, I'm grateful that you've been able to enjoy these shows that I've posted and to be able to use the information for yourself. I want to thank you for all the questions and comments that you've left here on the page, and I encourage you to keep them coming. I'm also very grateful for the internet, because without it, I wouldn't have a platform like this to be able to do what I truly feel passionate about and to be able to inspire and spread positive news to brighten your day. I also want to thank my guests who have generously and without hesitation given me their time and shared the information which has been exceptionally inspirational and all of their stories and knowledge with you on the show. I also express my gratitude for the guests who are coming up in 2012. I already have some exciting people organised, so watch this space. What I'd also like to do now is actually share some of the new segments that I'll be implementing this new year as the show continues to grow. Now first there'll be more regular everyday people sharing their inspiring law of attraction stories to really help you build your belief that law of attraction does work for anyone and it can work for you as well. Now look out for my interview that's coming up with Mercedes Magdana. I met her in Hawaii just a month ago. Her story is she went from depression to being this big wave surfing girl, and it's not to be missed. So they're the type of stories I'm talking about. I'm also going to be starting a new segment focusing on educating and building awareness of law of attraction principles for children. Now, this is a particular passion of mine to reach children with this information. So this show is my first step in doing that, and hopefully it will lead to other avenues of being for me to be able to reach children. Now, the next segment I'll be adding is also on contribution. Now, this segment is not just about awareness of different causes that are out there, but also how to choose what speaks directly to you and how you can effectively make a difference rather than maybe just donating money. Now, I recorded an amazing video in San Diego a few weeks ago that I'll be sharing with you in a few weeks. It's with a young guy who will truly inspire and motivate you to look at how you contribute in a completely different way. Now, I also have something to add about this subject in a minute, so wait for that. Now another new segment, I'll be actually be addressing the topic of 2012 and the end of the Mayan calendar. You know, some see it as the end of the world, and others are predicting a new beginning for humanity. So for this segment, I'll be talking to people like Jack Canfield, Neil Donald Walsh, and Barbara Marx Hubbard, who have some specific insights on this super interesting and very controversial subject. Now, regardless of what you think about what's going to happen in 2012, I think we can all agree that changes are coming, economically, socially, and politically. Now more than ever, this is the time to prepare and equip yourself with the knowledge on how to create success, regardless of the changes that are coming in the world.